Okay, this may be false, but who knows? Are you in the cast of The Broad? Huh? How do I do that? It says I'm on the air. Here, done deal, did it again. What words? It has not. This is false because for me it says I am broadcasting. Tell it, stupid liar. I did stop the share play. Can you not join it? Cannot use this feature, what? Here, I'll do it again. Oh, can you see everything now? Am I just sitting down? Okay. And now I begin the fight. Perhaps. Oh, this guy. I remember this guy. I fought him a long time ago. He's on my friends list. I take picture. Now what? I don't want to punch him if he's not going to fight because he's my friend. So I'm just going to sit next to him. Okay, I'm going to go away now. Did you see what I did? I beat him. I beat him with the power of friendship. What other video games do I have? Not many. I do have one game you could probably play, but I don't think I have it installed at the moment. And like, it won't even matter if like you have lag or anything, because it's like a turn-based thing, you know? But then again, I don't know if it's gonna work because stupid. You might do the same thing that Devil May Cry did, and like say, this in a different country, it has not been released. I'm like, what? That's why I'm saying, I don't know. Is nobody playing this game? No, because I don't think anyone's online to play. Oh, it's dead. It's dead, dead. The highest peak this game had in November was 168, and the average is 79. Nobody's playing this anymore. You're wondering why. Hey, why can't I find anyone? Answer is, there's nobody to find. Yeah, it did, dead. Oh, wait. Maybe we found someone. Somebody I can actually fight. Oh no! It's him again. I'm just gonna call it quits. It's I'm the friend with the only guy who plays this game. That's hilarious. Okay. You sure you're gonna have it to the party? Oh, you just heard me. He punched my gut and now everything hurts. Let me see if I can invite him to the party after I finish getting my butt kicked or kicking his butt. Okay. Let's see if I can invite them. Do 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 do. You might well have to increase the party size because it's just two of us, ain't it? I am not gonna live the next one. Kinda expected him to join, but he probably won't. I haven't played with him in. I'm very confused. I'm like, what? Oh, no, 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 no. I'm trying to see if he... You're not watching the broadcast? I think he's still playing Fortnite. Unless I saw him. Last I saw him. As far as I know, it's the only game we both have. I just bought it like a while ago. Just cause. Oh my goodness. I've been getting this problem where like random robots keep messaging me. Trying to get me to go on their weird website that has a virus on it. They're like, hey, I saw your face before, and it's like on my alt account. I can't punch him. Oh snap, two people are watching. Who's the other one? Who? No, he's playing with me. Thank you. That little drunk thing. I gotta do this. I have to, like, fight in the way of the elbow. Really weird. Only luck can save me now. This is fact because I looked it up online. I can beat him in one fell swoop. If I use my special moveset that I built specifically for him. Well, not for him, it's just like, there's certain, like, brawlers used to be like, they used to be like the best thing back then. Okay, I can fix it now. So what are you doing? You're not talking. Okie doke. There you go. I see. Dang it, he left again. Oh no, that's not good. Okay.